Hi, I'm Nick, a product manager for the Google Chrome team, working on extensions. Everyone has websites and apps they can't live without. Extensions can make those services even more useful by providing quick access directly from the browser toolbar. You might install extensions that serve you the latest news stories, track your bids on eBay, or notify you of your unread emails. And there's lots more. To try out extensions, you can start by visiting our gallery. When you find a feature you like, you can get started with an extension immediately, simply by clicking on Install. Everything is super easy and instantaneous. There's no need to restart your browser. Even better, if more features are added to one of your extensions in the future, you'll have them automatically, without having to constantly check for updates. Adding extensions is kind of like building a custom browser for yourself. In the gallery, there are extensions for everyone, but here are some that I like to use. Whenever I stumble across a cool website, my first thought is to share it with my friends. But I don't necessarily want to interrupt what I'm doing to go to another site or to my email. Shareholic is an extension that lets me share or save a web page I'm viewing using some favorite services. All I need to do is click on the Shareholic icon in the toolbar, select a service, and add a note or message. Sometimes it's not just a cool website, but a cool gadget. I'm constantly reading about new tech products I want to try out, so it's nice to have an extension that helps me keep track of my ongoing wish list. Amazon.com has an extension that lets me add to my wish list whenever and wherever I'm shopping online. I'll just click on the Amazon extension in the browser toolbar and jot down any info I want to remember. And yep, it syncs with your wish list on Amazon.com. Some of my most common online tasks can be more fun with extensions, like searching and browsing images. If I'm searching for, say, images of national parks, I can choose to view my results in a cool, sleek 3D wall using this extension by Cool Iris. The Cool Iris extension brings the same functionality to lots of other sites, like when I'm browsing friends' photo albums on sites like Flickr, Picasa, and Facebook. Those are some extensions I found useful, and we have thousands of extensions in our gallery to help you customize your browser. That includes some classic extensions like StumbleUpon, LastPass, and Remember the Milk, and lots of new ones every week. Discover these and others at the Extensions Gallery at chrome.google.com/extensions.